life is the greatest miracle. Life is the greatest contribution. Life is the greatest gift to the universe from Paramashiva. Life is very extension of Paramashiva, my own being. Life is very extension of Paramashiva. When you realize and make yourself life positive, you give a super conscious breakthrough to yourself. When the group of humanity makes life positive decisions for themselves, they give super conscious breakthrough for their group. When a nation makes a life positive decisions and governance, it gives super conscious breakthrough to itself. If a civilization makes itself life positive, it gives super conscious breakthrough to itself. If a whole humanity makes life positive decisions and strategies, it gives super conscious breakthrough to itself. Life is miracle. Life is the greatest gift from Paramashiva. Every life is miracle. In your personal cognition about yourself, as a first person, be life pro, life positive. In the second person, relationships with the people in front of you, be life pro, life positive. With the third persons, be life positive, life pro. There is something called fourth persons. We don't even remember, like animals. Animals in the ocean, animals in the forest, even towards them, be life positive. There is a fifth persons, plants, trees, hills, rivers, oceans, be life positive even towards them. To everything, be life positive. This is the introductory message for super conscious breakthrough to all of you in individual level and collective level. Be intensely life positive. Be intensely life positive. Be intensely life positive. What I am giving is a principle, powerful revelation. The greater science of Hinduism. Now, the Hindu think tank should start doing Vakyartha Sadas and Jivartha Sadas on this revelation and make practical application methodology, the applied science.